Hi there. This week I'm in a little village near Newton Aycliffe called Heighington. It's a really pretty little place as well, especially at this time of year with all the leaves changing colour. And the only thing that would make it better would be to win a load of cash with the Peoples Postcode Lottery. We've got 39 sector winners and one street prize winner, a DL56SA, which is Westwood Avenue. Hello, David.
Yes.
Hello, I'm Judy McCord from the Peoples Postcode Lottery.
Nice to meet
can I have you out here a second?
Yes, of course you can.
How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
Now, I want to say first of all, thank you for playing.
Oh, thank you very much.
Right.
Nobody's ever given me a bunch of flowers.
Oh, well,
never.
I'm the first. Brilliant.
Oh,
I'm
thank
pleased
you.
About that. Do you want to just pop them on the floor for a second, though? Because I've got something far more important than that.
Right.
I've got a golden envelope. Tell me, how long have you been playing the Peoples Postcode Lottery?
Must be a couple of years now,
yeah.
I think. At least a couple of years, yes.
Okay.
Because it goes out by direct debit.
I don't know. Well, thank you for playing, because we've helped so many charities.
You have indeed.
And it's because of people like you. But the good news is, we have a little golden envelope for you.
Thank you very much.
So, you know, might not be much. Let's see, eh?
Do I just pull it?
Just pull it out of there, and that'll tell you what your prize is.
Ooh. Wow. Never. I've never won anything.
You have now.
Thank you very much.
You are very welcome.
I'm not usually speechless. I'm not. Wow. I don't know what else to say.
£25,000. What are you going to spend it on?
I don't honestly know.
Yeah?
Well,
what's the first thing that
Christmas
comes into your head?
Christmas is coming up, isn't it?
Of course,
so
yeah.
Treat the children and my wife, because my wife's off work at the moment. She's broken her arm. She fell walking the dog.
Right.
So I'll probably treat her. Apart from that, with the credit crunch, I don't really know.
Yeah.
I haven't really thought.
Well, what I want you to do is go back to work, tell everybody what you've won, and tell them all to
do the lottery.
Postcode lottery.
Don't worry, I will. I certainly will. I'm just amazed. Thank you very much.
It's clearly not what you expected today.
It isn't. No, we were expecting a television or a cuddly toy or something, to be honest.
But you can buy a lot
that.
That
is just absolutely amazing. And I'm just overcome, really.
Is it going to make a huge difference to your life?
Oh, it certainly will.
That's what we like to hear.
It is.
Now, the big question is, are you going to continue to play?
Oh, well, it comes out by direct debit, and I won't be changing it. I will continue to play.
Because we have been to the same postcode twice. I'll warn you.
I look forward to you when you come back then.
I bet you will. Listen, happy spending. Congratulations.
Thank you very much indeed. And thank you to the Postcode Lottery. And I will promote you as to my colleagues and friends, because anybody can win. Because I've never won anything and anybody can win.
See?
Thank you.
If you can win, anyone can win.
Absolutely. I'm just amazed.
Well done, you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
So Dave came all the way back from work to have us on his doorstep with a cheque for £25,000 just in time for Christmas. Now, if you want to know what that feels like, you know what to do. Sign up now, and I could be seeing you next week.
Yeah!